Welcome to the video, and in this video I'm going to speak about lead pages and how to build one and explain you the whole process. Now, if you don't know what a lead page is, it is a specific page that either you gather emails so that you can use these emails and send promotions to the people, the emails that you received. Like you can send promotions for your products, your services, and things like that. Or you can make a direct sale via, like through your lead page, and I can show you also that and how that works. So now, first of all, let's go to pricing, because there is some pricing for this website. This is actually the most trusted and recommended page from us to use for lead pages. And as you can see here, the first package is the standard package, pro and advanced. Now, if you just start, if you're starting like right now and you don't have lead pages or you don't use lead pages in the past, you can just start with this one. And you can see also all of the features and things that, you know, the different packages offer. But if you start with the link under the video, you will get a 14-day free trial. So grab that link and start from there. Now, let's just go to show you how to build a lead page. And it's actually a very easy process. So let me see. As you can see here, there are all kinds of lead pages, and we can start. Yeah, you actually you come here and you press try it for free, and I will pause the video now, and then I will come back when I have already signed in. And as a something like an information, you just go here, try it for free or try it free, and you just make an account. Now, we have already an account, so we don't need to press here. I will just press here. So I will pause again the video and I will sign in. Okay, so I just signed in, and I will show you how to build up your new lead page. You just go here, create new lead page, and there are different types of lead pages that you can build here. We're just gonna go in the first category, and here there are also other categories, and we're going to go and show you, let's say, this one, free guide. Okay, so now as you can see here, there are different options on how your lead page is going to look like, and let's just go and, you know, build from this one. Okay, here it says, what do you want to call your page? I want to call it Instagram training. Okay, now it's loading. And I have it here ready, almost ready actually. Here you can, you know, you can manage or not manage, change how this page looks like. You can go here. Okay, let's go first here. Page title. I can put a page title here, a page description. This is about SEO, which is search engine optimization or optimization. Basically, it's a way to rank higher on different, you know, websites like Google, Bing, or whatever else. So you can put this here. Facebook title, Facebook description, etc., analytics. So you can do things like that for to rank higher on different websites like Google, etc., and gather data by pasting tracking code. Okay, good. If you have these, so like if you have so expert knowledge of these web pages, etc., go and put analytics here, Facebook, etc. Now, let's go to the second one. And here you can change how this lead page is going to look like. Font style. As you can see, it changed a bit. Ah, this is the headline. Anyway, this is for the headline. This is for the text. Okay, it changes a bit. All right. Anyway, you can, as you can see, yeah, it changed a little bit, but not so much. Anyway, you can see and change and make the page however you want to look like. And after you do all of these changes and, you know, and put the photos there that you want to put, if you want to offer something for free, like a guide or an ebook, then we go to preview. And this is how it's actually going to look like, this lead page. And we go to publish. Good. So now we go to copy link. Okay, I think I copied it. Good. And we go to a new page. And copy paste, and as you can see here, it is already live. Like you just created and it is live immediately, and then you can like then you can put it on your Facebook platforms, your Instagram, etc. And people actually who are going to visit this link, then they can press here, get guide, and then they can put, let's say, Yanis Andreu, send me the guide. And here it says thank you. This is actually a thank you page, or the second page afterwards. And then when a person visits your site and then they put their email, now you have their email, and I will show you in a bit the statistics on that also. And another option here would be to create a video and put a video here in the thank you page, and then promote your products or your services, and then have a person actually buy it from here. And I will show you in a bit how this looks like. Okay, so now we have this page already done. And as you can see here, this is published. This is the page actually that we just created. And it says here the statistics, like one unique views, conversions meaning what percentage of the people that went to that page put their email, so that you have their email, conversion rate 100%. And yes, basically this is the email that we put over here, and this is it. It is so easy. Now let me just show you also a sales page, because this is actually interesting and it is helpful for many people that have products or services they want to promote and sell to other people. So let's just go to an easy one, a sales page. Okay, this looks interesting. And this is actually really good. It is simple, as you can see. And let's say you have a specific book you want to promote and sell. So you put the book here. You can click here, use this template. Also, what do you want to call your page? Instagram training too. And as you can see here, you can edit the image. You can click here. Okay, now it's lagging. Anyway, good. You can click here and change the image, and you can change the text. And also, here there is a feedback from a person. It's good. It's a really good sales page. And as you can see here, if you create this one and you press publish here, then a person comes here when they visit your link. They come here, they put their email, credit card, blah, 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 and then they pay. And then you get money and also you get their email so that you can continue promoting your items or your products, services, etc. via mail marketing that I will speak in another video about mail marketing and how to do it and how to promote effectively your products. And this is the same. Basically, you can do the same things as I showed you before. You can change the text, how it looks like, the price here, name, blah, blah, blah. And basically, this is how lead pages work. It is a really good way to build a beautiful looking page and also to sell your products through this page, get emails and then use the emails or the list of emails that you gathered to promote your product, services, etc. And this is the whole information about this video. I hope it was helpful and put it into use, and I will see you in the next video.